Hey everybody and welcome back to my channel. Yes, I know it has been a long time. I'm finally feeling better. I'm getting around my 12 week now, so it has been a while since I filmed, I know, but I'm finally feeling better. And I decided to sit down and create a look and finally use my James Charles palette. And you guys are gonna see what I think about it in this video. I'm showing you guys close up of how I see it worked and everything and how I made it work for me. But anyways, stay tuned if you want to see how I created this look. Go ahead and give it a like and go ahead and subscribe. Hey everybody, okay, so as you can see, I'm gonna do this nice colorful look. This is the second time I'm using the James Charles palette. And I don't know what I'm feeling about it. Some of the colors, like, people rave this palette so much, and to me it's like it's not as good as how everybody is saying. I think I rather prefer my Morphe 35B than this one. But anyways, so for this look, I think it might be the concealer I'm using. That could be it. So I'll just give that, say it might be that. But anyways, I'm gonna grab some tape. I used the LA Girl concealer and I've done my brows already. Now I'm just gonna tape down. Okay. And then I'm using this Urban Decay brush. I'm just using this side to pack. I'll put it right here. It'll be kind of hard to see, but okay, yeah, I'm gonna use Escape. And I'm just gonna pack it. And you guys already know basically the business. I'm going to just carve out where I want. Where I want the color to go, of course. So let me, no, not this one. This one's a really dirty one. Actually, I had a mirror right here from my elf that I removed. Maybe this will help me a bit. Feel like I didn't put it right. Okay, there we go. Skip. And I'm just gonna pack that one right on top. And with this Anastasia brush, and I'm gonna dip back into Skip, and I'm gonna just use the pink to blend. But as you can see, you'll see right now, you see I'm taking Skip a good amount, right? Now I'm gonna try to blend it. And look, it looks like I'm not doing anything. And I'm going harder and harder, passing, going in circles. I don't know. Okay, the pink is blending a little bit, but look at the purple. It does not look at all blended. Look at it. I don't know what's going on. So what I had to do was take this brush, pack a little bit of the purple on it, and then slowly try to, well, not slowly, roughly try to blend it, because otherwise it just doesn't want to blend. See, it's blending a little bit. And I just take a little bit more, and then I keep. See, now it looks a little bit more blended. And you guys seen me use this brush many, many, many times, and I've never had a problem blending any shadow, not even my other Morphe shadows. So I don't really know what's going on. I'm gonna grab more of that LA Girl Pro Concealer. Okay, so now we're gonna move on to the color part, and I'm gonna use this smaller tip side of the what's it called, Urban Decay brush, and I'm gonna dip into the first color, which is 1, 2, 3, 4 Playground. So that's the bright blue, and you'll see, let me get up close. You see how it's just not vibrant? Look how it picks up nice and beautiful. But then let's start picking it. And it starts to go dark. And I've already, you guys saw that I took off all the excess concealer that I had. And then let's try to blend these two colors. I think these are the ones that are just the easier ones to blend. Okay, so now let's go in with the green, which is Social Blade. Look how nice and vibrant it looks. And then we pack it. See, it just starts to go down. Then we'll slightly try to blend here. And the yellow. The yellow is what disappoints the most. The yellow is called B. And I'm gonna take a good amount. Look at that. Okay. Then we pack it. Look at that. You see it? Like, it's just not good. And I'm still trying to work with it. It's not that, oh, I'm bashing it and I'm not giving it a fair chance. This is the third time I use this palette. The first time I was trying to do a look and it was just a complete flop, so I took everything off and then I went into the browns, which was, they were okay. But I mean, if you're gonna create a nice beautiful palette like this, because honestly this is such a beautiful palette, and it's not gonna be what you say, it's just what the fuck. And I'm really disappointed because I love doing looks with color. I'm not much about that neutral stuff anymore. And then now I'm gonna go with the orange. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, which is 518. Good amount. See, it's just, and I'm trying to blend it while I'm doing this, so it'll be a little easier. So the orange is, it's okay. Now let's go back in with Skip. You're gonna add the pink. The pink is honestly, I'm not disappointed with the pink. I like the pink. Okay, but this is as much as I can get it, because if I try to add more and more, it just doesn't go. But now I'm gonna add the glitter eyeliner. This is my favorite. I'm waiting for Hip Dot to freaking restock it. It's my freaking favorite, and I'm already out. I'm scraping it. For recording and everything, I use the Monostat chafing gel. And I had more, but my kids grabbed it and freaking put it everywhere. So now I just put it on like it's primer. For filming, I use the Anastasia Stick Foundation. Oh my gosh, so I had to run downstairs to put the clothes to dry, so I'm dying right now. Alrighty, so I have the lashes on, and what I did to the bottom lashes, I put more of the purple and some pink, and then added my mascara and eyeliner, and I'm gonna highlight, and since this is all like purplish, I'm gonna take Lavender Snow. Oh, and for lips, I use the Lip Ammunition in Sinister with a little bit of Estee Lauder lip gloss. And you guys, and this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoy this, and I'll see you guys next time.